Hey guys, welcome to SS Union Tech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to discuss about the area chart, stacked area chart, and what are the difference between area chart, stacked area chart, and line chart. So go to on the Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical. So this is our project by which currently we are working on. So here you can see inside the visualization we are having the area chart. So let me click on that and make it bigger, and here let me configure this. In the axis I want to see the country name, so go to on the upside, and here we are having this country name. So let me drag and drop the country name. After that, in the value we can see the subtotal, so subtotal should go in the values, and here we are having the legend and secondary value. So we'll cover later on this. So here basically you can see we are having this area chart. So the difference with the area chart and line chart, here we are having the line, but below that line that is highlighted, but in the line chart there is no any highlighter. So go to on the line chart and let me quickly drag and drop the subtotal in the values and country name in the axis. Now you can see the difference. So here you can see the below of this line we don't have anything, but here we are having this highlighter. So this is the difference between line chart and area chart. Let me delete that. Now here you can see we are having the secondary value. So what is the secondary value and what is the use of that? So let me drag and drop the tax amount in the secondary value, and here you can see we are having now two axes. First in the left and second in the right side. So these two y axis is indicating subtotal and tax amount. The left side that is indicating the subtotal, and the right side that is indicating the tax amount. That's why here you can see the tax amount is upside and the subtotal in the bottom. And here one more thing, in the left side you can see 1.6 billion and in the right side that is 140 million. That's why the tax amount that is around 159 million and the subtotal that is 1.6 billion. So here you can see this is like that. Next, what is the stacked area chart? So let me use that. Click on the stacked area chart, and here let me drag and drop the country name on the axis. And after that, in the values, let me drag and drop the subtotal in the values. So this is the very similar as we have the area chart, but the difference, as you can see, we don't have any secondary value. So here we should have only a single axis on the Y that is present on the left side. In the right side, we'll not see anything. So here, this is the stacked area chart. So this is all about the area chart, stacked area chart, and what are the difference between area chart, stacked area chart, and line chart. If you have any doubt, then you can drop your question on the comment box, so I will try to respond on your questions. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. See you in the next video.